Southern California water shortage sparks unprecedented cuts. Southern California doesn't have enough water to meet demand, so officials have ordered outdoor watering restrictions.